Hi there. In this video, we will show you how to make a photo mosaic video like this from your pictures. Let's get started. Before we make a photo mosaic video, we have to make a photo mosaic from our pictures. We will use TurboMosaic photo mosaic making software. It's available for both Windows and Mac computers. I will quickly go over this part. You can learn more about making photo mosaics and many other TurboMosaic tutorials on their website. While I make the photo mosaic, please take a couple of seconds to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Let's export our photo mosaic to a JPG image. Before we make our photo mosaic video, let's view the exported JPG image. Now, we will use iMovie to make the photo mosaic video from the photo mosaic JPG image. Open iMovie, and let's quickly make a new library for photo mosaic videos. Make a new movie project. Import the photo mosaic JPG. Drag the imported photo mosaic to the timeline. Double-click to open the Ken Burns settings. We will start the video showing a close-up of mosaic tiles, and move to show a larger part of the mosaic. Let's play and see how it looks. We will now add an alternating sequence of zooming into the photo mosaic and zooming out of the photo mosaic to our video. This will exemplify the photo mosaic effect. Let's play and see how it looks now. I will add another zoom in and zoom out sequence. This time we will zoom out on a different part of the mosaic. Let's play the video and see how it looks now. Let's now export the Photo Mosaic video so that we can share it or upload it to YouTube. Let's play the final exported Photo Mosaic video. If you find this tutorial useful, please like it and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.